All right, been a while. I've just been like kind of taking a mental break. Haven't had like motivation to do anything. So I started playing this a little bit. It's Cuphead. I have it on my Xbox. I've gotten all the way to like that dragon, Grim, whatever his name is. But I don't use my Xbox anymore, so I got it on here. Also, I can also have the DLC. I played it a little bit, and I was like, "Oh, you know what? I'll make a video." So here we are. If it would load, I also have changed around my settings a little bit because personally, the Shift Z, X, and C. I'm going to like I've changed here a lot. Like I use WASD in space, and then like Shift Dash, blah blah blah, and like arrow some of the arrow keys to shoot. So yeah, let's get just right into this. Now, personally, I think Smoke Dash, and I think a lot of people agree, Smoke Dash is the best, like, charm. So I'm just gonna grab those coins and apple, and then just immediately buy it. So, also, the boss I first started with was the loot pack. So, it's gonna be a shorter video, I think. Because it is kind of late already. I prefer to shoot the onion than to deal with the what's it called? The turnip, I think. You know what? I shouldn't talk. I was gonna say because it's easier to dodge the tears than that stupid turnip. I really should not talk. Yeah, I forgot to shoot the carrots. That's not good. No, fuck. Here's a real high class bout. And begin. There's no reason to really move in the first phase, so. I don't even bother parrying the pink tears, it's so hard to get. Go. Perfect run. Be a little lucky again. Yeah, that makes sense. I feel like I did really good on that one. I only got two parries. That's right, because he only did two more. So is that fast? Then I think I can't remember, but I'm gonna just go to Goopy, and then I'll do the running gun. Goopy's kind of, he's not tough, he's just very weird. I think spread is really good for this fight though. Oh, got it! Ah! Crap. Dumb. Alright, he doesn't take damage. That's hard. Now we just aim up. Ow. Woo! Dashing comes in really handy here. Also, this fight's a good way to teach a player how to dash effectively. Oh, there we go. Second to last because the freaking flower is even worse. It's called a running gun because you never let go of the fucking trigger. Never. I've already gotten 20 parries, no way. Eat ass. Whoop! Alright, no. We don't want that here. Oh no, let's look into this. You always want to grab the coins if you can. Yeah, this is where it starts getting chaotic. Haha! Oh, I forgot that's not the end, is it? You asshat.
Bravo!
In this game is so good. Alright. I'm gonna go to the shop here. First of all, we're gonna buy a round gun. And then once I can, I'll buy lava. I'm pretty sure those are like the two best ones in Cuphead. Although, I'm pretty sure there are some new ones in the DLC. I don't know what.
A brawl is surely brewing. Here goes.
Gotta deal with these little shits. Back. guys are annoying because I'm taking care of them as fast as I can. I hate this. Oh god. There we go. I should change my lock key. I don't know what to do though. Maybe right. Here we go. Now we get a super. What are you saying? Oh yeah, that's right. She had to get this thing.
Here comes a spooky bunch.
Bang! Oh, spooky. Bonk. 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 A bonk. Oh, 2 for 1? Oh! Bonk. Oh! I'm fresh with it. Oh, shit. Once I start bringing in the little ghosts that like start circling around, those are the most stress inducing. This one, I'm pretty sure it's like the best. Hello? I don't remember you. Oh, is this how to... Oh yeah, it is. Crap. Okay. Okay, fine. Stay in your guard and troop gups. Fetching those ingredients will be a test of wooden wheels. Okay. Yeah, no. I need to leave, please. Okay, yeah. Did I accidentally, like, skip the entire story? Oh, god. That's not good. But pretty much... They're heading there, and, like, if I'm pretty sure Miss Chalice shows up. It's like, hey, eat this cookie or something, and then she just like becomes either Cuphead or Mugman. It's like, whoa, I'm dead, but now you're whatever. And so then she's then about this bakery where like this guy, if you get him all the ingredients, that little salt guy. Weird for salt. Like, you know, for bakery. But I don't judge. Was it not? I guess I haven't unlocked bombs yet. I always hated that bowl one. Oh, I don't remember you. Stop! No! Fuck off. Oh, that is so annoying. So yeah, like this like tart thing. And it's like she can be living forever without having to use another person's body. No. But he turned. Oh, I'm not, actually not gonna spoil that. Okay, that's why he was talking. There. I'm sure the purple ones aren't that bad. Just those freaking rings. Oh wait, I can shoot them? Oh, that's so much easier. Shoot the little star bits from Mario Galaxy. Oh my god! No! Oh, I can't remember. I'm between the red and green. Brown. Okay. Red's forward, brown is back. And there are also stars.
Good day for a well battle. Now go!
No. You ass. No. God. That was the worst. Up in her face, she might laugh. Oh my god, the stars! I never equipped my runabout.
Good day for a swell battle. Now go!
I suck at parrying and flying. Oh! I'm still here, you're not even in the phase anymore! You have to be done. There we go. Meow. Stay back. Go forward. Go forward. Stay back. Oh, let's go. Good dance at her face. Toughest one yet. Alright. I know I'm kinda like breezing through aisle one here. But it's not gonna be like this.
You're
this
right.
Series. Here we go. Okay, I don't wanna shoot because I know you bitch. And I want to parry one until I get up there. Here he goes. Like a coin, yeah. That's right, you freaking little bugs are super annoying. Alright, alright. Slow and steady is the race. Down there if you want. I'm fine with that. Crap. Ha. These guys are my friends, so I don't want to shoot them. I don't know if you can shoot them tonight. Slick. Here's Bossy Boo. No. 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 There we go. Excuse me, can you come back up? Whoop! I get all 5 coins. I think I did. Yeah. The boy never misses a coin. pork rind. I have 6 coins. Are you ready to be rich?
Welcome.
Charge. That was another really good one.
Goodbye.
Was it round? I think it's roundabout and charge. Yeah, we're good. Maybe. I think it used to be roundabout and lobber, but it went to roundabout and charge. But I'm not sure about that one. Oh, like come back into our King Dice or something? Because I thought he had a point behind
it. Early brewing. And begin!
Oh, that's right, I have to be up here. Oh my goodness, see why I think this fight's really annoying? Oh! That should not have hit me. I even got into his last phase.
A great plan.
He doesn't have much health,
you're up.
But he puts up a fight. This one's good for like getting lower down, I think. Thanks. Oh, I didn't even see that.
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin!
I'm gonna try using this one. There we go. Damn it. I love a chance hand, so. No. A 2! Alright, here we go. Oh! Roundabout's very good for this one. Like that. Walk in the park, somebody to go. Yeah! I've already done 57 parries. Die house, because that's where we're gonna die.
I'm Mr. King Dice, the gamest in the land. I never play nice, I'm the devil's right hand man. I can't let you pass, because you ain't done everything. Contracts, come on, bring them to the king.
That's a good song.
If you have
guys, hang on. I think the stars are caught up with you. I can't believe I found a way out of this mess you're in. Hot dog, you have? Your strength is growing. You'll still be a match that no good king dies, maybe even the devil himself. Golly, do you really think? No! I do, but you'll never get close to the devil unless you already had the soul contracts in hand. Only then will you get a chance to turn the tables on that fiend. So when the time comes, do the right thing. I'm pretty sure that's like alluding at the bad ending where, here, I do the quartet. Oh wait, I can't. Yeah, I want to get that. Like, where if you accept the devil's offer to, like, get rid of those contracts and join him, you get, like, possessed or something and turn evil. I've only failed 6 times, alright.
This match will get red hot. Now go!
Wow, that was quick. I forgot about the train. I think lava's best for this part. Oh! Crap. Oh my god. It's so hard to hit him in this phase. Oh, I hate that one so much. I hate the freaking yellow one.
A great slam and then stop. And begin.
There's nothing I can do there, man. Crap. I'm pressing shift to switch my weapon for some reason. Am I even hitting him? The lover. Oh, that was bad.
This match will get red hot. Now go!
Oh, I could just smoke dash for that. Ducks. Yeah, I'm not even hitting him with that. I have to be, like, really precise. That's so freaking unfair. The yellow mixed with the train, like, oh my god. What am I supposed to do there?
Good day for a 12-man. You're up.
This fight really makes me mad. It's so all over the place and janky. I didn't even get him in 2 cycle. What? There. Okay. Uh-oh. Alright. part is just so weird. The baseball penguins are so bad. By that I mean they're so annoying. Oh! He's always looked creepy. Like opening up like that. It's like, ugh. I got like a million parries on that. Give me like a beat. Yeah. Alright, I'm kind of just tearing through them. I want to see how many times we died now. Just after that fight. I went from 6 to... Okay, I only died 3 times. That's a lot less than I thought. Alright, so next, I should probably do Jimmy. The Jimmy. He's the Jimmy. That is the Jimmy. Oh, I hate this one. Oh, I forgot he does that. No. Help me. Help me. No. Fuck. Oh, I'm so dumb. I don't know if shooting extra faces, if it happens to have two, does more damage, but I always do it just in case. Like, the problem with this one, I can't even shoot them to like get them away. Honestly, those eyeballs can go suck a dick. Oh, wait, no, I don't want that, I don't want that, I don't want that. Oh, crap, did I accidentally make it a tiny puppet? Damn it! Get your dirty ass hands out of my way.
A great time and then stop. Here goes.
Good old Jimmy. Oh, you ass. No. 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 That was kind of fucked up. Damn, that's doing a lot of damage.
Good job for us. Well done. Here goes.
Jimmy.
A great Jimmy. Slam and then stop. Now go.
Okay. Terry. No. No. I'm dumb. Alright, I'm not even gonna risk going for the faces twice. I don't think it helps, it seemed short, just for last sense. I was closer by going small.
You are off.
Oh my god. No.
Here's a real high class bout. It's on.
See, that's evil when they go to the bottom and he does the face. That's also really evil when he freaking sends the sword directly in the face and the reaction time. Alright. I'm not gonna use my special on this one. I really hate this one. I'm not gonna. It's the freaking eyes, man. I could deal with the mummies. No, that took too long. I can't do that. What is going on over there?
This will get red hot. Now go!
No, not this one. Oh. Alright, you know what? Yeah, just be dumb. There was the freaking saw!
A great slam and then stop. And begin!
Not the cats, man. I mean, it's not as bad as the freaking ball of hell of treasure, but man, this one sucks. Yeah, it's good for parrying, but. No. that's what I like. Nice and quick. Alright, I'm gonna try going small. Oh, sure, that's special. Yikes. No! How close was that? Dude, this one claps in fear. Oh, and it's different messages for what you die to. Because last time it showed the little cup. I think that one's much easier. Like, that's barely affected by the cup. That is so stupid.
A great slam and then stop. Here goes.
Okay, it's going down. Ooh. Oh, got it right. Oh my god. Meow. Honestly, bombs might be better for this part. No. Die to him. I don't know, maybe I'll go back to the big cup. I really don't know at this point. No.
This will get red hot. And begin!
I thought I had a bomb out. Can't take damage in like first two phases.
A brawl is surely brewing. It's on.
That's so ass.
A brawl is surely brewing. You're up.
Speaking of ass. I press space, not shift. I know I said don't take any damage your first two phases, but I'll let it slide. Oh crap, I don't need a special. Get in there. Distract me. distracts me. And if I get over it, then the freaking bullets just come out of its ass. I can't, man. That one's so hard. Alright. I think if I do shoot the heads, it gives me more of my specials, so I am actually gonna go for both of them. I don't think it does more damage, but... I'll go for Big Cup because I have 1 heart. 1 HP. Sucks, but it's not the worst one. Is this supposed to be, like, the Jimmy? Is it actually very different than it? Did I get small? Did I get small? No, crap, I didn't do it in time. That's the only way to beat this.
A brawl is surely brewing. You're up.
God, it's going vertical. Vertical's the worst.
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin.
Cats.
This one will get red hot. Now go!
I want to parry it on its way coming out, so it's one less sword to deal with. There, like that!
A great slam and then some. Now go!
I can parry it down there, but that's risky. I don't know if I can get a full card by doing this. Fuck. I got it. I know it's good to stay behind, like, far back here. But it's so hard for me because, like, the bullets, they have travel time. Okay, can you not put your hands there, man? It's so hard to see.
A great slam and then some. And begin! Here's a real high-class bout. You're up!
Oh my god.
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin!
Alright. I couldn't get more cards or a parry. But this is fine. You can defeat this old guy. Because it looks like it does take damage.
Good for us. Well done. You're up.
No. You don't have to be such a fucking dick, you old bitch. I'm getting so mad. God damn, I missed a bomb. I missed two bombs. Go down.
This will get red hot. You're up.
Oh my god. That's not good. I got it. Oh my god.
A brawl is surely brewing. It's on.
I'll try to pick up a little bit more. Because he is starting to get more a lot.
A brawl is surely brewing. Here goes.
That's such a dick move. Go for it. Send out the skull, whatever it is. You have like the tightest. Oh god, I'm not describing this. You have the tightest little space to dodge your ass. Back on for 2. Have full meter. Just don't want to get hit.
A great slam and then stop. And begin.
I don't know what the hell it is. Don't go vertical.
Here's a real high class bout. It's on.
It's just fucking luck.
This one will get red hot. Now go.
I accidentally paused. I was like, okay, maybe
here's
I can get out of this.
Now go.
What?
This will get red hot. Now go.
I don't know. I'm not.
Here's a real high-class bout. Here goes. A great slam and then stop. And begin! This one will get red hot. And begin!
That says pink!
This will get red hot.
I guess the fingers don't count.
Here's a real high-class bout. Here goes.
Time to restart. do it.
A great slam and then some. You're up.
Ooh, I'm so fucking dumb.
This will get red hot. Now go.
No. Stop giving me this. Oh, wow. I didn't even get a chance to attack. This hand is so distracting. It doesn't even show me how fucking close I am. I can't. I'm done. I just can't. Oh my god. I have some FNF mods playing 12. Damn, I already did 100 parries. I have some mods planned. So, yeah. Expert. Super art. Okay. Daniel Super Arts. Gary Coin. I have to spread the ground. Jesus. Inkwell Isle 4. Oh, that's the DLC, isn't it? Yeah. But yep, I'll see you next time because I can't handle this anymore. Bye bye.